Both Hut squads are ready to go. This should be a fun one. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski here for EA Sports. No shortage of skill on the ice tonight. Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. The Canadians take possession to get this one underway. Smart defensive play there. Quick feed to Caulfield. Sends it out in front! And he denies that great opportunity there. Here's a shot! There's another great save! Now he takes it over the line. Works it across to Evans. Here he is on the tip! Denies him in front!
He does a great job of having sound positional play based on where the puck is on that low inner slot. And he makes himself big, takes away the holes, and makes a save.
Great reach with the poke check by Kyrou. Skates to the crease. What a blocker stop at point-blank range by Dawes.
Oh, these are the saves when you know that your goaltender is dialed in, James. The ability to get to the top of the crease and be square to the shooter, that's a great save.
Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Here's a shot. We got a stoppage as the puck sails over the glass. The Rangers take possession off the faceoff. And he slides it quickly to Kucherov. Picked off in the open ice. Solid check to slow him down. Quick pass to Kucherov. Puts it on net, and he gets a chunk of that to keep it out. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Takes the pass. Makes a move in front. Answers the call big time. What a stop by Dawes.
Well, this is an incredible save, James. It's anticipation as well. Recognize that the shooter is in the low slot, getting in front of it and making the save.
Takes the feed.
Change up.
And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Nearing the midway mark of the period. We're still scoreless. The Rangers take possession after that neutral zone faceoff. Can't hang on to the puck after taking a knock. Pokes it away in his own end. Moves it quickly over to Richard. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Rangers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Takes it and looks ahead. Shot! And that got caught up in traffic and goes off a stick. Slides the puck up from the left side. Grabs it in his own end. And now it's grabbed by Prow. Fires it on net. Tremendous hip check on the play. Tries to feed it over to Zeri. Fires it. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. The Rangers have it from their own end. They've got some momentum here. And that's off the glove and will play on. The Rangers have it now. Cuts to the paint. Here's a short pass to Bruneman. Denies that opportunity. The Rangers look around near the point. Here's a chance. Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. Tremendous pressure here in the offensive end. They're coming in waves. Faceoff coming up here in the attacking zone.
Well, they'll want to put their foot on the gas pedal here, sensing that the goaltender's overworked right now, and let's face it, he can't change.
Puck picked up by Gouley. Passes ahead from the right side. Shot! Misses a golden opportunity there. The Rangers will play it from the defensive zone. Takes it at center. Takes a shot. And that one's turned away. Save made by the goalie.
Well, that shot came quick, and it was right out front. He had to be sharp. He'd be right on it and show his brilliant reflexes.
Here's a shot, and that caroms off a body in the lane. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. Oh, he'd like to have that one back as it goes off the side. In front of the net, and the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. here in the late going of the frame. Still no score in this one. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Answered the call on that play.
The goaltender is very aware of where that puck is in that low slot area and defends his crease. Oh, so good! Oh my goodness, what a stop! Oh, that's unbelievable, James. I have no idea how he got to that puck. It's some gymnastics at its finest.
Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Oh, what a save as he denies them again. First period is in the books. The next 20 minutes is on deck next here on EA Sports. Sum this one up through the first 20 minutes.
The Rangers have had a ton of possession in the offensive zone, and it's translated into a ton of shots. High danger ones, too, but the goaltender has been outstanding. They're going to need to find a way to have some more deception and get some net front presence if they want to put it in.
Montreal's got it along the wall. Takes it into the slot. Denies him in close.
This is a dialed-in goaltender, very aware, knows where the shooter is in that low slot, and makes the save.
Sends the pass in front! Oh, he comes up with a stop! Barron's got the puck in his own zone. With possession along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
I'm not sure how he kept up to that shot right from the slot area, James, but man, he flashed the leather. He made the save, no rebound to boot.
Scores! Oh, what a shot on the one-timer to put it home.
Well, great placement, but he had to get the one-timer off quickly, James, because he didn't have much time and space in that net front area. You know that they're going to close quickly on you when you find that that puck comes across.
The Rangers deserve a lot of credit here, breaking through with the first goal. They didn't get frustrated. They've just stayed with the game here, Cheryl.
Well, and they needed to, James, because they've had an effective game. I like the way they've played. They've been aggressive. They've hounded pucks. Mm-hmm. They've had the majority of shots, and they finally capitalize.
Angles it over to Kuzmenko. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. Here he is in close. Makes the save. Norris carries the puck in his own zone. They've got numbers here. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Fitzgerald. Montreal's got possession at center. Perfectly executed. Hip check there. Montreal's going to play it against the half wall. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it to Yennis. And he keeps possession. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Sends the feed in front. And that's deflected off someone in front. Shot. Oh, and it stays out as he gets a piece of that one. Handles the puck. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Let's get the call.
Well, everyone has a job and a role to do, and guess what? It's about PK execution right now. They have the one goal lead. Now they're protecting it.
Bonino's won the draw here in their own zone. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And they get the puck out of the zone, and that's a break for the squad.
Oh, yeah, this PK unit, they're out there for a reason, James. You have to be able to clear the puck, and it's easier said than done, but they make no mistake this time.
Oh, what a stop by Dawes.
When the puck's in the low slot, the goaltender gets right out next to the shooter and makes the save.
And he takes the feed. There's a shot. Just gets enough to keep it out. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Sarri's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. The Canadians win the draw. Back to the point it goes. Turns him away. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Oh, some strong physicality on the play. Montreal's got the puck. Taken by Barron. Picking up steam in the offensive zone.
Working on it because you want to have different layers to throw off the PK units, and I thought they did a real effective job of reading what they were giving, and then they were able to bury it.
Past the midway mark of the frame, it's all tied up. And off the draw center, they take control of the puck. Montreal's got it along the wall. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Dawes.
Well, he makes an incredible save on a point-blank shot here, James. I love the way he's aggressive, he's competitive, and he wins the battle.
Montreal's got the puck. Great read in the offensive zone by Zeri. Makes it look easy with a pad. The Canadians move it ahead. And that's stopped by Dawes. And he comes up big again.
You can certainly tell that the goaltender is dialed in on that last sequence of saves, James. He's to position, so he finds
it. In the final moments of this period, Montreal's been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one-goal lead. Oh, that just sounded painful. The Canadians are across the line and into the offensive end. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Takes a shot. Oh, and that one pops up short as he just gets enough of that one.
The Cards made a great save, and even better is the redirect to the corner.
Quick feed to Dumont. Oh, a clutch save!
Dawes has been great tonight, James. I mean, he's been underseas, really peppered in his own zone, but he's finding the puck. He's out battling his opponent, and it's a reason it's a tight game.
Across the line, down the left wall. And the goaltender makes an easy glove save. Some last-second communication before both teams get ready to drop the puck here. Bonino's won the draw, and they're on the attack. And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. And this one's underway here in the third. Well, two periods down. Here we go with the third period. Cheryl, your assessment so far.
The Rangers are behind in this game, James, and there's only one reason, a hot goaltender. I mean, they're creating a ton of scoring chances, a lot of room on the ice. They know when to drive the play, but they just haven't been able to solve the tending.
Montreal's got the puck along the wall. And he can't hang on after that hit. And he maintains possession of the puck here. Moves the puck. Oh, tremendous save on the play!
What an incredible save. No idea how he got to that one, James. And the shooter is absolutely stunned. What a stop.
Tremendous intensity here in the offensive zone.
Let's have a look at that last save again. It was absolutely incredible. You're under pressure, you're under attack, really under siege, and you find a way to get to the puck. This is the stop that champions are made of.
And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers were tied up there. Montreal's on the attack. Oh, it uses the blocker to stop that one. Nice save by Dawes. Great stretch passes, he connects. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Gets a pick. Wait, they're signaling a goal. It looked like he had it, but it looks like they're signaling a goal now. The Rangers get exactly what they were looking for. A tying goal, and look at this, where we are now in the third.
They're back in this game, James. They've shifted the momentum, but it's their urgency. They've been all over the puck. Their first few strides have been hard, and you can tell they want this one.
Lamico scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Great reach with the poke check. along the half wall with the puck. Stick feed. And he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net.
That's not a header in soccer, but is a shot off the mask. Either way, it's a save.
Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Wheeler is going to play the puck behind the cage. And he slides it quickly to Weidman. And he loses control here. Sacrifices the body to block that in front. They are really starting to apply the pressure here in the offensive end. Look at this! They're really moving the puck around on the cycle. Look at the front! Oh, what a save again! The Canadians take possession here in the open ice. Oh, here we go. This team knows how to turn it up another gear, and they have done that here. And they go the other way as they clear the zone. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Canadians trying to shake the defender. All alone! What a stop on the breakaway! Zary's taking it from his own end. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Turned aside with the glove by DeCord. Puck is frozen and we'll get a face-off. Here in the back half of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Zary's won the face-off here in the offensive zone. And he shut the door on that last play. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Pondelski. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw. Jennings is caught for the trip, and he's going on a trip to the penalty box. Tight game in a critical time for the penalty-killing unit as they take to the ice in hopes of trying to kill this one off.
They haven't scored yet in the game on the power play, but no need to get frustrated. They all bring a different skill set. It's the reason why they're out there.
Grabs the puck here in their own end. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Carries it in. And that's poked away by Kyrou. And he takes the dish.
This is the best part of the game. It's really tight. It's down the stretch. One mistake either way will be the difference maker.
The Rangers gain possession. Kyrou stick handling in his own zone. Quick shot! Oh, big time save by DeCord! Bonino's got the puck. Here he is on the redirect from the place 99 made famous.
Yennis, penalty is about to expire.
Denied by the goaltender. They are really feeling it now here in the O-zone. Big play inside the defensive zone. Yennis moves the puck to the corner. Evans grabs the puck inside his own territory. Here's a chance. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. The Canadians gain control of the puck. Quick pass to Wheeler. Denies him.
Dawson negates the scoring opportunity. James really quick to set to position and face the shooter dead on.
Kuzmenko's got it in the defensive end. Passes it to Evans. Puts it on net. Makes a save, but barely with that one. Strung along the boards. Lamico's dancing across the line, looking for space. Picked up along the wall by Kuzmenko. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. There's the horn. Neither team giving an inch to each other tonight, and so we'll go to overtime next. Players are back on the ice. They're set. As of the officials, overtime. Let's find out. Will we get a winner? Time to find out. It's overtime. Knocked away. Scooped up along the wall by Caulfield. Here's a shot. Off the glove, but the puck skips away. Handles the pass. Kreider's got it along the boards. Oh, what a save on the clapper. A critical draw here. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Picked up along the boards by Bonino. And that's a smart heads-up play by Barron. Montreal's got the puck against the boards. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. Good stand-up hit on the play. Kreider's got it behind his own net. Still anyone's game as we approach the fifth. Scores! The overtime winner! And we'll put this one to bed! What a thrilling finish tonight! Wow!
Accuracy is everything. The light of day was in that upper part of the net, and he just whistles one by the glove hand.
Joining us, we had a great time. Hope you did too. For all of us here at EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski. Good night.